Hello, my name is Sean Hockel, and I'm the VP of 5G Strategy here in Azure Engineering. I'm here today to share with you our excitement and some insights into the exciting possibilities that occur when we combine solutions from Microsoft with our leading technology partners here at Nokia. Microsoft and Nokia are working closely together to bring the power of the intelligent network together with the power of the intelligent cloud to drive transformative solutions in industries such as manufacturing, energy and utilities, and ports and harbors. Some examples of use cases that Microsoft is actively deploying include at a manufacturer in Taiwan. Microsoft is seeing customers using a combination of edge compute and private networking to support use cases such as workplace safety, high-value asset tracking, and autonomous guided vehicles. At a European airport, a Microsoft customer is setting up one of the world's largest private network installations, sized at over 1,500 hectares or 1,600 football fields, using the security and the reliability features of mobile technology to support ground operations for the entire facility. And for a Microsoft customer working in the remote areas of the North Sea, we are combining the power of local edge compute with private networks to enable basic communications and compute, and laying the foundations for capabilities such as remote process control and condition-based maintenance. These exciting innovations wouldn't be possible without the vision of our customers and the enabling communication services and technologies provided by Microsoft technology partners such as Nokia. Microsoft is working closely with Nokia at leading-edge mobile operators around the world to bring the power of the cloud to support Nokia's solutions. In fact, customers looking to enable the Industry 4.0 use cases, such as the one I described earlier, can use Nokia's NDAC capabilities, which make private networking easy and efficient, and come pre-integrated with Microsoft's Azure Stack Edge and Azure IoT to provide low-latency edge computing. And Microsoft's collaboration with Nokia's does not just end at the edge. We are working closely together to bring the power of cloud to a variety of 5G scenarios, including the use of cloud technology to support packet core, radio access network, network slicing, and a programmable network APIs. Our joint work will provide application and software developers around the world with the ability to interact with the 5G network to build new services which are simpler to use, more secure, and highly resilient. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the event.